Hello students, welcome back in your online classes. Today I am going to explain you chapter number 1, Who has seen the wind? Now I am going to explain you who has seen the wind. Yes, now start. Who has seen the wind? Neither I nor you, but when the leaves hang trembling means shaking, the wind is passing through. In this poem, the poet is asking us as who has seen the wind, and as we all know that no one has seen the wind. And that is why he is saying that neither I nor you. Now we can feel the wind mainly because of the trembling leaves. As the wind passes through the leaves. Second paragraph. Who has seen the wind? Neither you nor I. But when the trees bow down their heads, bow means bend, the wind is passing by. The poet's name, Christina Rossetti. Many a times we can also feel the wind when the trees bend down due to the gushing wind through the leaves, their branches. Gushing means strong wind, tez hawa. Okay, students? So now, please watch this video very carefully and whatever I explained you, try to understand, and if you have confused, again I will explain you. So, if you like this video, so please share and like this video and press the bell icon. Thank you, students.